always look to Jesus. Kanino pa ba? Pero examine your daily life. Nasaan niyo yung focus? Is it worldly matters? Is it material things? Is it social media? Is it entertainment? Di naman natin sinasabi na masama itong mga ito. But we should always be focused on Jesus. We should always look to Jesus. We should pray without ceasing. Hindi ibig sabihin nakaluhod tayo 24/7. Pero ibig sabihin that we are conscious of our relationship with God. That we are a people of God. And that kahit na anong gawin natin, anything and everything should be conformed to His will. Dasal, mga kapatid.